So at the European Food Safety Authority, our job is to provide the Commission and the Member States with scientific-based risk assessments on topics related to food safety that very often also deal with the animal health and with the environment and with people. And EGP One Health has for the last 5 years been connecting throughout the different member states, veterinary and public health authorities working on antimicrobial resistance, on foodborne diseases, on emerging threats. All the knowledge they've created, all the ways they have connected people around is something that we can now bring home to EFSA and we can utilize to continuously provide even better opinions, more up-to-date, more quickly and more actionable. I suppose the best way to ensure that research has impact on the ground is that we can even more quickly and more efficiently translate that knowledge into action. And I think in agencies, in European agencies like the European Food Safety Agency, but others agencies, other of my colleagues, we're doing exactly this. We're looking at the scientific information available and using it to give advice to the policymakers, to the legislators, to the politicians, and this will help change to happen. They can more quickly make changes to benefit the citizens. So it's a very good example. The agencies, the European decentralized agencies that work within the food safety, within human health, within environment, are good examples on how we bring science from the labs, from the universities, into the streets, if I can use that expression. I would say to have more resilient and sustainable agriculture, we need truly to embody and live the One Health approach. As we connect humans, the environment, and people, because we all share this same planet, we will be able to produce food in a new way that protects all of these components. We will be able to provide health to all of these components. And this will, at the end, support the development of a planet that is more healthy, an economy that is more sustainable, and a society that is more resilient to the many challenges that I'm sure we will continue to face. So One Health is here a good way for agriculture's future as well.